Oh!
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovich said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see.
It doesn't seem forged. You never know.
All right, move on.
Let's go! Come on! Come through.
Stay out of my way.
Redania.
Fuck.
Watch your step. Come through, come through.
Crawl back under your rock.
Let's go!
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Take it easy.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Kill him! Strip him, then dump him in a ditch! Oh! readings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Happiness will come.
Life, you take risks.
The woman's mad. Unfortunately, I can't imagine where she gets the food to feed that band of cats.
Oh dearie, you'd be surprised. Our cat lover once led a band of ne'er-do-wells. They raised feral and tombs. I'm certain she has heaps of treasure hidden about.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Will you finish the work on time?
Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. explore the tower. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Might want to look around some. Strange, as if a whirlwind came through. Blood trail leads to the cellar. Tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a noon wraith.
That means... gods, poor Luzi.
Luzi. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure. Older and more brittle than elven ruins. Luzi ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Luzi's parents couldn't bear to sell it. Bury it, even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close. Lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it. But kill Luzi. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Dance.
Oh, come on.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you. It's not safe to go out in the street.
Punishable by death!